I had never heard the phrase no daylight. Nick said it to me one day and I had taken it literally, but it actually means closely related or intertwined or to be on the same wavelength, like totally parallel with no space between. To have that with someone is very special, especially when it comes to values. And I wrote this song kind of as a statement of really being someone's partner and being their biggest advocate and their biggest supporter and vice versa.
Between you and me, day one, we've been on the same team. We're on the same wavelength, a tribe of two. No more daylight between me and you, between me and you.
I'd been saving up a lot of these guitar parts, especially the guitar solo. I'd been saving that for a long time, trying to figure out how to build a song around it, but I'm glad that it found a place in this song. I love playing in open tunings, and that is a guitar part that I came up with in an open D type tuning.
Someday, but not this hard. Yeah, this one slipped past the goalie's heart. In my day.